Hi, my name is Marissa, and I'm one of the operators of preschoollearningonline.com and activityschoolbus.com. I'm here to show you today a really cute and fun activity that you can do with the kids, and I like to call it Grassman. I actually learned this activity by attending a workshop, so I wanted to share it with everybody because I thought it was a great idea, and it's a really fun activity you can do as a circle, a small group, on a rainy day, or just any time of the day. So, what you do is you get a juice can, and when you take the lid off, either use a can opener that doesn't leave sharp edges, or if there are sharp edges, put duct tape around the top, and then that'll keep the sharp edges from hurting you or the kids or anybody. But the kids don't really have their hands in there, but it's still good to put the duct tape around it just to be safe. Then you can get a large piece of felt or even construction paper, wrap the juice can in it, put some eyes, nose, and a mouth, a nice little face on it. On our website, you can look in our printable section in the next week or so. We're going to have a sheet with all different sorts of eyes and noses and mouths that you can use for your grass man. And then all you have to do is fill the juice can with some soil, maybe about that far from the top, and then put lots of grass seed in it, and then just put a little bit of soil on top and water it, set it near a window where you have lots of nice sunlight, and eventually the grass is going to grow. Now when the grass grows really tall, it's very fun because the kids can take turns cutting the hair, you can give them a little haircut, you can put little things in the hair, clips and bows and all sorts of things. They can dress up the grass man, or grass lady, I guess you could do. And you can make a chart, and you can put the day you planted the seed. You can ask the children how long they think it takes the grass to grow, and you can put a weekly or a couple week chart, Monday to Friday, whatever, and as the days go by, if there's no grass, you can put an X, and as soon as you start to see the grass, you can put a little check mark, and then you can see how long it took the grass to grow. So it's a group activity, it's a science activity, it's kind of everything all wrapped into one. So I hope that you do this activity with the children in your home or in your school, wherever you are teaching kids. And always feel free to email or leave a message under the video and let me know how it went. If I don't respond to everybody's messages, it's because I get so many emails and so many messages. I do appreciate all of them, and I read all of them, and I will try and get a hold of everybody, but if I don't, just be sure that I have read them and I appreciate them. So thanks a lot, and I'll talk to you soon.